Clark Lioness, your brother Edgar is in the news this morning for voicing some criticism about your budget and the general direction your administration is taking. He also says he's disturbed about the liberal influence of Milton and Sherman Adams. Do you have any comment?
Edgar's been criticizing me since I was 5 years old. Governor Stassen says, in his opinion, we are now engaged in the most serious talks on disarmament, some partial disarmament, that we have been since World War II. He believes that the atmosphere is better, and there's more indication that we're really, all of us, trying to get at some kind of a reasonable answer than we have been in the past.
President, this government received a request for advice from a shipping company as to whether it should transit the Gulf of Aqaba. What would the advice be, sir?
Well, we have counseled both with Suez and Aqaba that, of course, people be prudent. In other words, they not try to bull their way where they are forbidden to go. On the other hand, with respect to the Gulf of Aqaba, we have announced our readiness to join other maritime nations in a statement that we regard that area as international waters. I believe that the job of explaining to the world what we are trying to do to keep our aspirations, our activities straight before the minds of all our friends and as well as others, we must not regard the USIA as a diminishing, but rather a somewhat increasing functional government.